Some news out of Lincoln today. After a pretty productive first season as a starter, Nebraska sophomore guard Cam Mack announced he would not be returning to the Huskers for his junior season. Mack made the announcement on his Twitter account, saying he was transferring due to family circumstances as his mother battles breast cancer in Austin, Texas. 3 weeks ago, Mack announced he's also going to test the NBA waters while keeping his eligibility still intact. He's going to continue to test those waters while he looks for a new team in the transfer portal. Mack averaged 12 points and 6.5 assists last season for the Huskers and is now the third Nebraska player to enter the transfer portal after the team's worst record since 1945.